Hello everyone, Thranxes here, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. We're still Season 2, this is Episode 4, so why are we back at the title screen? Well, if you're not aware, there was an update, an opt-in update. It's not an update that's going to be pushed to your game automatically. You actually have to go and opt into it because it is not a final release for the update. It is the thermal upgrade preview. It has added such things as a new ice biome, space heater, liquid tepidizer, textile factory, buildings, plants, duplicate temperature sensitivity and diseases, buildings can overheat, pipes can burst, a whole new slew of stuff. I've got the patch notes over here. They've also made it to where circuits can overload, mechanized airlocks can be assigned custom access permissions. Food can now be preserved in sterile or cold environments, and then fixes, a whole lot of fixes, including mass conservation through many plumbing bugs have been corrected, as well as mass conservation for falling liquids and tile construction, and many, many other. There's a whole list of fixes. I probably won't go through them all right now in the beginning because I'm anxious to get into it and check it out. I'll probably talk about the fixes as I notice them in the game because I have read the update. Now, that being the case, one of the things that came out with this is that old save files will no longer be usable in the update. So, a little bit of awkward timing. I'm not going to say bad timing because I'm anxious for the new content. But obviously, we had just started Season 2. So, rather than start a whole new season, I've decided we're just going to press through and call this Season 2 Episode 4 to Thermal Upgrade. But that being said, as you can see with Load Game, these are all old. Can't use those. So we're going to have to start a brand new one. Ooh, I'm excited. So this one should involve a lot more stuff with temperatures, obviously, because of the name Thermal Upgrade, and the fixes with... Oh, look at this. Nails. Oh, and they have new outfits. Yes, the textile factory comes with new outfits. Now, one of the known issues with this update is that equipped outfits can sometimes disappear, so we'll keep an eye on that. Let's get rid of this destructive. 5 digging, 7 strength. Carrying capacity. Cooking, creativity, construction. Let's get somebody with some research skills. Nope, destructive. Come on, I'm looking for that good. Still destructive. That's okay, actually, that's not too bad. Plus 29 research points per day, plus 30% skill leveling. Yokel, cannot research. That's interesting. That's interesting. Decor expectation 20. Oh, I kind of wanted to use you, Nails. Okay. Well, this is pretty good. We've got a digger, a builder, and a researcher. I'd like higher learning than that, though. I don't want to spend too much time here, but at the same time, gotta get the right duplicants. No. See, I gave up my 2 learning, 5 learning, 4 digging, 3 tinkering. Oh yeah. This is probably going to work right here. Now, it did, the plus 3 tinkering did bring to my attention the fact that we don't have anybody with tinkering. Nails has got that 8 construction and creativity. Digging and strength. Maybe Bubbles will have to Well, 5 learning. Yeah. Let's try to get some tinkering. Whoa, 12 tinkering? That's pretty good. high decor expectation, though. I don't like that. Ah, destructive. I was gonna say, oh. Yeah. So, a little bit of, oh, destructive again. Oh, there you go. 8 tinkering. So then what we really need is... That's probably good. That's probably good. We'll go with that. So we'll say you shall be Light Flyer. You shall be RJ. And you shall be Wild Rage. That'll work. That'll work. The Happy Friends. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if we're all going to be happy friends. I'd like to think our colony will be nice and happy, but let's, no, you know what? I like this. Yes, we're going to stick with the Happy Friends. I like that. All right. I think we're good. Let's embark. All right, now before we do much of anything, alert! Oh, we've awoken miles beneath the surface. Let's look around and see if we can. Oh, look, it's really cold up there. Oh, you can already see the minus 19. So that means, oh yeah. Vacuum. So it used to be that only the Abyssalite was cold. And the Abyssalite even isn't as cold as it used to be. Look. In fact, it's not listed as special anymore. It's listed as raw mineral. Okay. Now, one of the other things that was listed on the patch notes was that ores can now liquefy under heat. So that's going to be kind of interesting. Okay, well, I'm anxious to tap into the water and see how these plumbing bugs have been resolved. Oh, look at all that run of algae there. I think that's going to end up being where we want to go first and foremost, actually. Let's see, 1, 2. So then we'll build a tile there. And then I think... Yep, we're just going to ladder on up. Just like that. We can tile across this. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. So that means this will be tile up there. Okay. I think that's going to be the best bet. We'll get this oxalite going. We'll get all this extra algae. Oh, bristle blossom looks a little different. Muckroot, bristle briar. Huh. Okay. They've also added new plants. Now, I don't see any new plants here, which kind of makes me think they probably added plants to these new biomes. Whoa. Polluted ice? Liquefiable? Snow? Oh, that's like frozen contaminated water. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Well, there's going to be a lot more water... Wolframite? Clean water suitable for consumption. What? It says raw metal. That's interesting. Snow, oxygen. Oh, wow. Okay. All right. Well, we'll have to... So then I wonder if things down here are heated up. Doesn't really appear like it. Wow. In fact, this cold temperature seems to wrap around... Oh, wait. No, not here. Polluted water. So it's no longer contaminated water, it's polluted water. Okay, so then polluted ice is frozen polluted water. Okay. Interesting. All right, well, we're going to need to dig this stuff out. And we're going to need some storage. So I think what we can do... What I would like... to be completely straightforward, is I want to follow a little bit of what I had started doing on the last episode, and I want to change up a little bit. So I want to keep some things the same and change some things. I know that's very descriptive, right? So what I'm looking for is I want to try to isolate things from the heat they produce, which means we're going to need the insulation. But also, one of the things to keep in mind is that duplicants are now temperature sensitive and will get stressed in hot and cold areas. There are even temperature-based diseases, which I'm guessing is like frostbite, hypothermia, heat exhaustion, that type of stuff. Oh, please unentomb our printing pod, please. Thank you much. I appreciate it. So we're going to need to get, let's start with the basics here. We're going to need, did they rearrange the order of these? No, probably not. Probably not. So what I think is we're going to need to get an outhouse down for just about everything else. Oh no! Light flyer, don't get trapped up there now. They're gonna break the thing you're standing on. Look out! Ooh. Sorry. Take it easy. All right. All kinds of oxygen for now. For now is the operative part of that. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna dig out this way, and we'll put the outhouse over here to start. So let's prioritize getting to the outhouse. Just like that. Thank you. All right. So we'll go ahead and speed things up here a little bit now. Looks like we have a lot of algae to start with. I'm very excited about that. We've already got 16 kilograms. Now we're going to need some storage. So I'm thinking, ooh, a blossom seed. Okay. What is this? Mealwood seed. Oh, yeah, things definitely look a little different. All right, let's get... I don't want to break through this oxalite yet. It's kind of right in the way of where I want my ladder to be. And I think in the past, I had intentionally kind of tried to work with the terrain instead of, you know, realizing that I was going to change it to fit my needs. So I think we're gonna let this sit here for now, knowing that eventually we're gonna ladder on past it. I don't really care about the bedrooms just yet, although everybody's gonna fall asleep soon, and they will need to use that outhouse here eventually. Look at all this algae here. Whoa, 200 kilograms per square? That's more. Buried object. Oh my. So all of these little things here are buried objects? That's neat. Okay. But I feel like in the past, the algae squares were about 100 and some odd kilograms. Now they're 200 and 200 plus. Duplicate temperatures. Environments that are extremely hot or cold will affect your duplicate's internal body temperature and cause stress. The thermal comfort overlay will allow you to view all areas where duplicants cannot regulate their temperature and will become uncomfortable. That's temperature overlay. Thermal comfort overlay. Body heat retention. Body heat loss. Interesting. Oh, somebody's feeling cold. Hold on. Really? 21. Well, that carbon dioxide is really hot. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna have to pay a little bit more attention to that temperature now. Hey, no. I need this outhouse unburied, everyone, please. It is so entombed. It's not even funny. And I guess for now we will store some things here. I don't want this to be a permanent long-term storage area, but for now it'll work just fine. Let's go ahead and Yep, before I forget, let's look at our jobs. So research will be Wild Rage. And then art will be RJ. Combat, that's fine. Now, wait a second. I could have sworn in the beginning tooltips it said strength was a measure of combat, and here it turns out it is not. Liquid cooled fan. Interesting. That's a new one. Nope. Repair? Doesn't necessarily say what the benefit is. Okay, that's fine. Did we get it? Is it working? 15 visits remaining. Whoa, what was that? Okay, so it is, interesting. Okay, so there are going to be little anomalies, little, sufficient concentration. Sufficient concentration. There are going to be little bugs, little anomalies like that. That is part of, the fact that it is not an official release of an update, but more, what is going on here with this person? It's happening from this person here. Light flyer, what's going on? Because look, they've got like these light flyer has these lines around them. Okay, I don't know what that's all about. Let's slow it down here so we can see what's going on. Okay, everything go in here for now, please. And let's start looking at oxygen generation, which I guess we can just, maybe we'll just stick with the oxalite for now and not even worry about our oxygen generation. Another thing I've been thinking about is maybe duplicants need like their own area. All right, well, I want to keep everybody happy. Build our tiles out like that. Look at all this stuff here. Right, so we're going to need some storage. I think the storage area could actually go right here, probably. So then what I would say is we'll come across like this and say storage compactor will be, let's see, it's going to be door, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For now. For now, we'll get some storage going. Okay. And then this can be dug out. There should be a ladder there. And we'll speed everything up. We'll get some of this work done. I don't want to queue up too much work ahead of time. I don't think that's necessarily the worst thing in the world to do, but it felt like I was always kind of chasing that goal of, well, this, that, and changing priorities and shuffling priorities around. And I don't mind doing that a little bit, but I'd like to try to stick. Are you cold? What's going on over here? 19C. It is a little cold. Temperate. No, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. Okay, so this one will be just for raw minerals. Just for raw minerals. Why all? No, not all. Raw minerals. Okay. You will be raw metal? We don't have any raw metal. Well, we need some metal. That's going to be a thing. Oh, you know what I just realized? I'm so impressed. Okay, here it is. I was going to say, I'm like, oh, all this algae, we're doing so great. And then I'm like, wait a minute. There's not a lot of metal around here. Whoa. Wheezewort? A fleshy, cold-dwelling plant. It removes ambient heat from the air by respiring through its porous skin. Wow, that's kind of neat. Okay. That's interesting. Okay, well, let's get our ladder up so we can get some of this metal. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then tiles will go here. About like this. So we'll just do that for now. And then, unfortunately, we're going to have to break into that vacuum, although maybe not right away. 3-4 tile would be here. Yeah, so let's do this. I don't want to break into that vacuum just yet. I just want some of this metal. Wow, getting a lot of algae. Still a lot of oxygenation going on. I feel like we're doing pretty good. So this one is going to be raw metal. This one will be soil, sure. Organic and filtration medium. That's a good start. There we go, getting some of that copper. Let's go ahead and... Oh, wow, look at this. Is it melting? No. It looks like it's melting, even though... Because technically this is still below freezing here. It's bordering something below freezing. There's no reason why it would be melting. It just looks like it is. Okay, all right, back to what we're doing. Again, light flyer. You've got this... Oh, no. Interrupted sleep. Oh no, did I not? Loud sleeper. That's what that noise is. Oh, light flyer. Yeah, okay, so more and more, that's lending itself to the fact that people are going to have separate bedrooms. Let me see how. So this goes out 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So it looks like 3 kind of in all directions. A 6, 7. It doesn't look like it's going down through the tile. Yeah, this is going to be an interesting experiment. But let's start considering bedrooms. That's a thing. And here we'll do the tiles like this. So now people are going to get stressed. They got interrupted sleep because light flyer snores very, very loud, apparently. Oh, nope. Red alert. Looks like we're breaking that vacuum out after all. Dig that copper out. Save RJ. Wild rage. Change gears. Thank you. Come on. There you go. Oof. Mealwood seeds. There is stuff hidden in there. That's crazy. No. Ignore your need to eat. Immediately. Oof. Oof. Okay. Now, as you were... So it looks like, yeah, so unbreathable vacuum is going to start siphoning off our oxygen. We're going to need to generate more, though. It's almost time to start looking at power and stuff, but we don't even have, beds yet. Let me think. I think, like, this. Because then it'll be like, the door is here, right? Manual airlock. Pneumatic door requires interior decor research. Oh. Oh, so now you start with... Okay, you start with manual airlock and you... How many seeds do we have here? Briar seeds, 2. We could go down here. Let's do that. Let's go down here and we'll dig these up. This is interesting. Okay. So we'll at least get everybody some beds, right? So at least people will have a place to sleep. And then what I'll try to figure out is if... oh no. Wild Rage. Tired as heck. Oh, sore back? What? Oh, had to sleep on the floor. I know. I'm trying. Okay, so we'll get these beds, and then hopefully tonight we'll see if Light Flyer is going to disturb everybody with separate bedrooms. Maybe that won't be the case. This isn't a whole lot of room, though, because now I'm starting to wonder maybe... Well, either way. We'll figure that out as time goes on. We can always rearrange stuff if we need to. There we go. So now what we can do is we can put some flower vases here. And we can sweep this up. So now everybody gets a little plant to help with their decor right off the bat. Oh, we just got three bedrooms. Is it time for a new duplicant already? Let's see. Destructive. Medicine, tinkering, learning, creativity. Tinkering 9, decor expectation 20. I think we are going to take another scientist slash creative person. No, I don't know about the loud sleepers, but if we're going to do separate bedrooms, loud sleepers not really a big deal. Okay. This'll work. Welcome back to the colony, Stacy. Thank you for joining us. There's a lot of work to be done. Unfortunately, you're not going to have a bedroom right away, and I'm kind of sorry about that, although I guess I could do it here. Yeah. In fact, 1, 2, 3, 4... We'll just cut it across like this. Cancel you. There we go. So we'll just do another one right here. It won't take long. Just like that. And then, unfortunately, we don't have another plant for you, though. So what we'll have to do is up here like this and dig all that stuff up. That'll work. Starting to get ahead of myself here. There's a lot of work being assigned, although we do have an extra set of hands. Our oxalite's all but gone at this point. We're going to have to break out those hamster wheels, the things that everybody loves. Yes, we are. Okay. You know, everything sounds a little quiet now that I'm listening to it. Let's kick up the master volume just a little bit. All right. As you were, back to going fast. So we don't have another spot for raw minerals, so we're going to put another one here for raw minerals. For power generation, we're going to do a manual generator here and a battery here, just to start. Won't be the permanent location, but... Wait. Oh, no, it is still waking up. Poor Wild Rage. Here, move here. Why are you not just sleeping in your beds? Oh, it's because that ladder had people messed up. Well, who are we missing? Light Flyer, Wild Rage, Stacy, where's RJ? Are you kidding me? Oh. RJ felt like sleeping right in front of the bed where... Stacy was a good idea. Okay. I won't say anything. It's not exactly against corporate policy. I mean, You guys are just duplicants. You're not even legitimate copies. You're just the best we could do with the technology we have. All right, we'll put raw minerals in that one. Hopefully that'll help everybody out there a little bit. And we're gonna need another flower vase here, actually. Look how big of a difference that flower vase makes on decor. That's excellent. Everybody's already gotten rid of some of their stress. Plant you there, and we'll plant you there. Wonderful. All right, well, once we get this power generation going, it's going to be time for oxygen, which I guess, to be fair, let me see. This is going to quickly become the carbon dioxide pit, which, to be honest, I want to go down. So that means we got all this oxygen traveling up here. Oh, wait a second. So this purple biome still much hotter than the green. A snow biome seems to be huge, though. There's tons of it. Okay. We'll get there. Right now we need oxygen. Don't want to get too ahead of ourselves. We have a very high concentration in here. Low concentration in here. I think the best place for the oxygen for the time being is going to be right there. So what we will do is we'll just pull it right up the ladder. Yeah, why not? That'll be fine. And we'll start getting some research done. Probably over here for the time being. Well, I don't want it too far from... Maybe it should just be right there. Right next to the power, right? My concern is that it's going to be really hot. Why are you running on the wheel? There's no power. Oh, they're powering the oxidizer. Give the battery a chance to store the energy. Everybody's holding their breath. Because the carbon dioxide is just falling down here and there's... Yeah, sufficient concentration, but not... Yeah, in some areas, low concentration. Okay, let's look at the research. What has changed in the research area? We got the pneumatic door for interior decor. Heavy watt wire carries more wattage than regular electrical wire without overloading. Whoa, okay. Yeah, well, we're going to do farming first. Aquatic farm tile. Grows a single plant when sown with a seed. Must be submerged in liquid. Huh. Cooking station, fertilizer maker, refrigerator. Textile factory. Hydro fan. Marginally warms large bodies of liquid. Must be fully submerged. Automate switching power grids on or off based on ambient heat. Interesting. Okay. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We need oxygen and food to start with. Oh, we don't have any more briar seeds. Wait a second. Come on now. We've got the seeds right over here, please. Let's go ahead and get them. Oh, I don't want to break into this cavity of water yet. I know the update says they've fixed a lot of the mass conservation with falling liquids and liquids through plumbing, but I'm just, even gases in plumbing, but I'm still like, I don't want to mess with that body of water just yet. Not yet. They started us with a good bit of water, it looks like, and all this ice. We should be able to run electrolyzers for quite some time, hopefully. All right, so everybody has a bed, right? And everybody goes to bed. Wonderful. Stacy, RJ, Lightflyer. A little bit of stress. Why? It doesn't say. No. Okay, well. I'm not sure what happened, but still awaiting delivery of that seed. Well, we're still trying to get these plants dug up. There we go. Look at that. Everybody's working hard. I love it. So now what we could do, so I wonder if we put like a door and then another bedroom on the other side to be like a tower of individual rooms that are connected. Because I want my shower and my lavatory area to be somewhat close to where everybody is. That's the only thing. RJ's like, could we get a second battery? Not yet. Not yet. In fact, what we're going to need to start looking at soon is going to be food. We're going to have to get some food generation. So I'm not sure if I want to just wall this off or if I should make one more space over, perhaps. Let's get this stuff swept up, though. There's no reason people's bedrooms should be all cluttered like that. In fact, let's put you at a priority 7, and we'll put you at a priority 7. I would like these bedrooms good to go. So some of this negative decor here is coming from this raw wall here. That's fine. But you can see the decor is drastically affected by all this clutter on the ground. Yeah, debris, minus 30. Wait a second. Stacy's clothing, minus 5? Do you not like your clothing? Drab decor. Doesn't say anything about... Huh. It just says... Yeah, when I go to the decor overlay, it says... Stacy's clothing, minus 5 decor. Dang. Well, we need to get new... We need to get some new clothing for everybody. Get a textile factory going. Get people some clothing they can be proud of. I can understand that. I mean, duplicants still want to look sharp around their fellow dupes. Who wouldn't? And can we get this seed up? Oh, there's nowhere to store that seed because I don't have storage for the seeds yet. Okay, so what we'll do then is we'll do storage. What is this storing? Storing metal. Organic. You'll also store seeds. Filtration medium. You'll also store soil. Perfect. Now, as I was saying, please mop this up. Blossom seed. You're storing seeds now, right? Nobody wants to... Nobody. Oh, not mop. Ugh. Sweep it up. Nobody wants to sweep that up. Okay. That's fine. I'll allow it for now. But that's where we're going to wrap things up. So this has been Oxygen Not Included, Episode 4 of Season 2, but the beginning of the... thermal upgrade content update. And with that, we just finished our farming research, so surely next time will be all about planting plants to feed everybody. So thank you so much for joining me. I hope you had a good time watching. As always, I've had a good time playing. Be sure and come back next time to check out how we progress from here and see how these individual bedrooms are working for everybody. I think this is going to allow us to pack a lot more decor into each bedroom, and it looks like light fire is not disturbing anybody. Great! But until next time, take care.